What's the hardest part of being a diva?
Tony, I would have to say the traveling. My overweight bags. It gets so crazy.
Applying the sharpshooter in stilettos.
Nothing is hard about being a diva. Not for me. I'm naturally perfect.
There's nothing hard about being a diva.
Not easy.
Not when you're born one.
Help. My friends told the girl of my dreams, but he never knew I liked her.
Ray, you are out of luck.
Too bad, so sad. You don't tell, you don't get. You should have told her.
You should have struck while the iron was hot. You snooze,
you lose. You should have acted on her sooner.
Maybe she just didn't like you.
There's plenty of fish in the sea. Happy hunting.
Let her know. She might dump the guy.
Happy fishing.
Wanna ask a diva? Visit Ask the Divas at wweuniverse.com.